intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but you're leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack. Wrecker. You might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. When the squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic. Anna.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Orders, Irish.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Attention all hands! Stand by for Captain Garrison!
Warriors on the Valkyrie. I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. May be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, and create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed and courage. Let this storm carry us home.
Cover! 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 C zone coming through!
Which way to the airport?
To the north, on the other side of that highway.
Cross on the back ahead?
I think so. I think that's our gate for the city.
You got point, Wrecker. away. You're lucky to be alive.
We should take the tank!
Just because you know how to shoot don't mean you know how to fight. You read me?
Whatever you say, Irish.
Hey, Irish. How do you like this baby? You know I like my wheels, but this thing is loud. Friendly there? There's water!
Runner one here.
Good to see you, Tombstone. Likewise. Let's push on into the city. All right, let's all in. Watch your sectors and keep our rear covered. Runner one out. Wrecker, Pat, watch the fucking... Holy fuck! Runner two, report to the floor of the ramp!
Look out for hostiles.
Come on, we should move.
Look, by the wall, and a big...
Come on,
think Wrecker found it?
Thank you.
We'll have to keep going on foot.
Bridge is there. Only the four of us left. We should get going.
It's totally exposed out there. Not fit for a man or a beast. We need a better plan.
Clouds are breaking up. The storm is settling. We're in a hurry.
I don't like this shit. What are you, crazy? The four of us against an army?
We discussed this mission in detail with Garrison, okay? He was well aware of the risks going in.
No, you discussed it. You discussed it behind my back.
What is your problem? You don't like having a woman in your squad?
I don't have a problem with women. I got a problem with liars!
Oh! Come on now! We have a mission to carry out. Think about the people back on the Valkyrie. People you saved. They are depending on us.
Fuck! Give me a hand, Wrecker. Trust her. She's hiding something. You keep an eye on her.
Back to it. Double time.
Okay!
You'll be okay.
Help me move this thing!
Trying!
Goddamn friend! Boss!
Okay, he moved, his arm's free!
Contact! Three targets, let him up!
Target down!
Clear! Standing!
Okay, back to the car! Pat, bust the window! Hannah, check the emergency brakes! On three! One, two, three!
We're getting there!
Ah!
get off this bridge. It's too dangerous.
We are not going to leave you behind. No one gets left behind. Push!
Oh, God. Just give me your hand. He should be free. Why isn't it going? God damn it.
Is he stuck on something?
The straps. He's caught on the straps.
Get it. What is that?
It's a big freaking strap.
Get him on down. Get him on down. Get him out. Get him out. Hold on to me. Stay with me.
Feels good to be out of the storm.
You got the flares back?
Yeah, don't worry. I got it.
Pack. What's next?
You need to get topside and confirm the coordinates.
No, no, no. Who asked you? I want to hear from someone I can trust.
Yeah, confirm the coordinates, fire the flare, and get out. We could do this.
How long have you guys worked together?
Irish and Wrecker go way back. And Dunn, he was the squad leader. I've been around about a year.
What happened to Dunn?
Sea took him.
Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Cash record. What have we got?
Ground crew and a few shooters.
Main hangar.
Up the stairs, Wrecker.
You're not in fucking charge, Hannah.
What's your problem, Irish?
Come on, guys, across here.
What? You think you can't trust me? You call me a liar? I've done nothing to you.
Exactly, Hannah. You've done nothing for me. Where I come from, trust is earned. Hold the fire, goddammit!